Hello, Cancer. Welcome to a new reading. Let's see, Cancer, what the cards want you to know at this time. This is going to be a 9-card spread. We are going to look into the past, present, and future for you. And also, please keep in mind, this is a general reading, so please take it as it resonates. Not all the messages here will be for you. So keep that in mind, all right? Don't force anything into your life. Take only what makes sense for you. And some things may not be right now, you know, something that makes sense for you, but in the future it might be so. Let's get started here and let's see, Cancer, what you need to know at this time, what is important for you to know. So we are going to pull 3 cards for the past. Now, I want 3 cards for your present moment, Cancer. And 3 cards for the future. Your future, Cancer. Okay, your challenge here is the Lover's card in reverse. You finding balance here. The Lover's card in reverse, is showing me that something is weighing down on your soul here, like you are a little bit lost or out of balance here. There is this disharmony in your life. You find hard to love yourself because there is something there that is pressing you. Some bad choices that you made, maybe, you know, or you being disconnected from someone or something here. And that is why is this this balance in your life right now. Imbalance, sorry. Now, let's start with your past, Cancer, and let's see what's happening here, and we are going to clarify each of these cards. So, in the past, there was this like you disconnect from someone or something, right? You know better. There was this releasing something, right? Releasing your limiting beliefs, or releasing a person or a situation that was not good for you. Letting go of that situation, right? Moving on from that toxic, not good thing gave you more power, Cancer, to, you know, to move forward, to move into a new phase in your life. Like, you may have started here in the past a collaboration with someone. You start something new here. But what I see is that it's not easy, right? It's this new path that you start. It's not that easy. It requires a lot of strength and faith for you to keep moving, right? It's like things are not coming easy. You need to fight for it. You need to maybe collaborate with certain people you are building something here, and it takes a lot of energy and a lot of strength and commitment from your side. Let's clarify this Devil card, the Judgment. So in the past here, you had an awakening moment, right? When you I don't know if life pushed you in that direction or altogether made you realize that something here is just not working. You've been forced by life, or you've been realizing, you had a moment of realization that something needs to come to an end. So you end up a situation here in the past. You walked away from someone or something, you changed your ways of doing things, something like that, you know. Now you have the Nine of Wands here in the past, which shows that courage, right, and your persistence. Look at this, Ten of Wands. Even though things were hard, you did not give up. You fight for yourself, you fight for your goals, you fight for your loved ones. You did not just, you know, you did not give up, right? Just a moment. Okay. So let's keep moving here and let's see a little bit more. Oh, okay, 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 okay. Look at this card, Cancer, Seven of Wands. So in the recent past here, you find a way, Cancer, to, you know, how to get to that place of success. You wanted to achieve something here and you realized that, wait a minute, I'm much stronger than I think. I can do this. It's not easy, but I'm going for it. So for some of you here, you realize that maybe you need to, yes, team up with someone here in order to build up the life that you want. Also for some of you here, you realize that in order to get things done in this life, you maybe need to learn new skills, you need to implement something here, right? So you may have start a new school, a new course, a new job. You team up with someone, you brought someone into your team. Maybe you made some changes here in order to, you know, get there where you want. You realize that there is something that you need to do differently in order to get where you want in life, right? Now let's come into your present moment, Cancer, and right in the middle of your reading there is the Seven of Cups. That shows me that you have some wishes here, that you have some options. Maybe you have opportunities, you need to make some choices here, you need to focus to find where you should put your time and your energy, because you may try also to do many things in the same time and you just need to, you know, to make some choice. You cannot do 10 things, maybe you just have to focus on 2-3 things in your life right now, something like this. But before we come to this card, let's start with your first card in the present moment. And I see you, Cancer, looking, you know, towards the future. And you want to have this, maybe you want to have your own business. You want to have a better job. You want to have this prosperity and abundance in your life in the future. So you are quite in control of your life right now. You are this King of Pentacles. You have a plan. You know what you have to do to get there where is needed. Look at this. The Emperor card clarified the King of Pentacles, where, yes, again, confirmation that you are in control right now. You are the leader in your life. You make your own decisions and you are driven by this success. You want to get things done. You want to achieve something here in your life, and there is nobody and nothing to stop you. You are regaining control over your life, Cancer. you are going to make some choices, you are going to be more responsible, you know, you want this stability, 10 of cups, look at this, you want this happiness, you want this achievement in your life, and again, there is nothing that can stop you from getting there. You are on it. You are on it. You want to be happy, you and your loved ones, and you will make anything that is in your power. It's like you go beyond your limits. It's like you force yourself, right? You don't accept less than you deserve. Now you are in that place. So I feel like maybe you are looking at others, you know, maybe you are watching other people right now and you are like, you know what, I wanna reach that level, I can do that, if they can, I can. Some people may look at you and think that you're crazy, right? You are crazy to think that, but you don't care. You want to have this new beginning. You take this all these risks. You really push yourself to get that success in your life. You want to be successful, and you will be. Because of your commitment, because of your courage. It's like, you know, I will say something now, like your jealousy on others, like the fact maybe you look at, I don't know, let's say you have a YouTube channel and you look at other YouTube channels, right? And you're like, wow, how they have so many subscribers, right? How they are so successful. And you're like, I'm going to do it. I will take the risk and I'm going to get things done. I will get there. If they can, I can. This is what I get for you here. It's like, I hear continue this, like, if they can, I can. I have to work maybe harder, but I don't let myself. You take the lead here, you want to have this success, and you will take any opportunity. You will create even more opportunities for yourself. You are led by this, success. You want to get there, and you know you can. You know you can. It's just the way, you know. For some people, things may go faster, you know. But for you, it takes some time, and that's okay. You will make it. Look at this. You have the 9 of Cups. This great wish that you have. You have all these wishes and dreams for your life. And it's like you are watching it and you're like, I'm going to get there. I just need one more coffee or two or three, right? I need more energy. It's not like, you know, Cancer, I feel like it's not like you are asking for less problems or you don't ask for less work. I feel like you are asking for maybe, you know, more skills. You understand that, okay, I need to learn more. I need to do better, right? To deal with everything that I have to deal, to put myself into this place of success, of happiness, of having everything that I need. That's great, Cancer. Now let's look into your future. Into your future, you will learn to say no. Yeah, you will learn to say no. You will take time for yourself and you will learn to say no. So in the future here, you will just, you know, you will keep some things for yourself. You will not be that open to the world. You know what I mean? Like, you will just do you and Not everyone has to know your plans, your ideas. Look at this, Five of Wands. It's like you will keep some things for yourself. And people might not notice, but you're moving forward. You are making progress, but in silence, you know? And you will also use everything that you have at your hands to have this progress in your life, to evolve, to grow. You will use anyone, anything that comes in your way. You will learn from them. So even from your enemies, even from your, I call them enemies, you know what I mean. Other people, your, I don't know, I cannot find the word, but, you know, let's say, because I give the example with the YouTube, maybe there are the people that are doing the same thing as you, right? So you will start to watch them. You will start to maybe make new friends, or you will just get inspired from them. You will look at them and you'll be like, all right, I can do that. If this, let's say, there is a certain theme, right? If this person teach others how to do, I don't know what, I can show the world also my way of doing things, you know? So you will use everything that you can to put yourself there in the right place. I also told you, Cancer, that you will learn to say no and to make out of your self a priority. You put yourself on the first place here. In the future, you will take the time, you know, to analyze and to understand how you got where you got and how to avoid to, you know, to avoid certain things to repeat in your life. Look at this, King of Pentacles. Yes, you will take the time to reevaluate your life and to understand what you need to do next. All right? Definitely. Because you are very focused on getting things done, on putting the work to create this abundant life. And this is what you should do. Now, your last card for the future is the Tower card. But this Tower card here is nothing bad. It may look a little bit intimidating, right? Like everything falls apart. But, you know, looking at your cards, Cancer, I take it like an awakening moment. Like you letting go of what you don't need, you know? Like you telling some people to back off because you are not going to put up with their mess, with their attitude, with whatever. You know what I mean? This is what you're going to do in the future here. In the future, look at this. You will find time for yourself. You will take a break. You will heal what needs to be healed within you. You will take more care of yourself. And again, you will say no to certain people, certain situations. You will make a priority out of yourself. Because, Cancer, if you are not good, nobody will be, right? You may put some limits or draw some boundaries for yourself. And also, let's say, for your family. You will let them know that you cannot do all the things, that you need help, that they should do certain things, they should help you more, and so on, you know? You will have this mental clarity. You will make some choices. And all the choices that you are going to make in the future are meant to help you to become a better person, to create a better life for your loved ones, for yourself. But yes, there are some things that you may have to be straightforward about it, you know, to tell them that, hey, it's not quite like that. I need help. I cannot do everything, you know, by myself. You will change the way you do the things in your life. And all these changes are meant to help you create a better life, to help you, building something here. Because you will bring your ideas to life. You will make a dream come true here. Yes, you will, Cancer. And everything starts with your attitude and what and who you let to come into your space, you know. So the future look good for you. You will do things differently, and this is going to help you to be successful, to get things done, to create the life that you want. And it's not, again, that you are going to have less things to worry about or to deal with. It's just you will have more strength. You will be more wise. You will do things, you know, you will deal maybe with the same amount of responsibilities, but in a better way, you know, with a strategy. You will have a strategy. You will have a way of doing things. Let's see some oracle cards for you, Cancer. Your first card here is the healing card. Yes, the healing card. So some things here will change, Cancer, for you. Yes, it's time for renewal. It's time for finding new ways. You get a lot of, look at this, the action card at the bottom of the deck. Cancer, you may get a lot of synchronicities at this time, and in the near future, you will be like watching the hour at maybe the same hour every day, or these repetitive numbers. These all have a meaning, Cancer. So every time you see the same numbers, 12:12 or 11:11 or any other hours, these synchronicities, you need to look into it, to find out, you know, what it means, because there is a meaning. There is a meaning of these synchronicities and signs in your life. Are meant to help you to heal something, are meant to help you to make some choices here to make your life better. So whenever you see these synchronicities, just look into it. And also, I will tell you guys, when you see, you look at the hour, right? And is, let's say it's 10:10 or it's 17:17. Just look and search what you were thinking of in that moment, and also then try to search for these angel numbers and understand what they mean, because they are coming, they are being, you know, you are seeing this for a reason. Now, for the healing card, let's see what else, why is here? Embracing the future, you step into the future with an open heart. Again, Cancer, you are healing from past experiences. You are stepping into a new phase in your life, and you are stepping into this new phase with new energy, with different thinking, you know, with a different attitude. You are not who you were 1 year ago. You changed a lot, and all these changes that you have done and that you will do in the next period of time are meant to help you to create the life that you want. It will bring you everything that you need, Cancer. Look at this. Everything that your heart wants will become reality. It will come into your life. Look at this. Your angels are listening to you, and they're sending you all these signals, all these messages. They are guiding you exactly there where you want to be, because you want to achieve something big here in your life, and you are going to. Cancer, your last oracle card for this reading. Let's see what will be for you, Cancer? What else you need to know, to hear at this time? And we have the sea otter and has the message of happiness. I will read for you, Cancer, saying, be the master of playful living, release expectations and enjoy every day. Let worry go and instead choose love. Surrender to the waves. Your good destiny of love is sure. Yes, Cancer. You will be happy. You will get everything that you want to get in this life. You will. Because you are working hard for it. And you are not alone. Your spirit guides, your angels are with you. They know what you want to achieve. And they will give you the guidance so needed to get there. So, Cancer, thank you so much for being here with me. I really hope you enjoyed this reading and was helpful. Please don't forget to give a like to this video in order, like others, to find it and to find the guidance that they need. Subscribe if you haven't done it yet. I would love to see that. And take care of yourself. I see you very soon with a new reading. Bye, Cancer.